From gathering food to the growing food, they have changed their way of life. A new way of life began here. Okay, we have already studied they were the food gatherers only earlier. Now they began to produce food. So according to these changes, their lifestyle or a new way of life also began. If we plant a seed, we will notice that it takes some time to grow. Okay, small plants or seeds we are planted, it takes some time to grow. This may be for several days, weeks or months. Okay, some cases many years also it takes. We know cultivation of rice and wheat, etc., cotton, etc., we are growing in our locality. It takes a few days, some of the crops a few months and even a few years also. So, when people began growing plants, it meant that they had to stay in the same place for some time, looking after the plants, okay, watering them, weeding them and driving away the animals and birds which are coming to destroy the plants. Till the grain ripened, they had to stay in the same place. They had to protect their crops from wild animals and birds. Also, they needed to water the plants and they wanted to protect in all ways. So, they had to stay in the same place where they cultivated the crops. When they began producing crops or producing food grain, they had to stay back in the same place. So that the changes occurred from the human beings like from nomads to settled life. So, as grain had been stored, also they wanted to take care of the food grain carefully. After the production was over, when the cultivation was over, they got a large quantity of food grain. It was important for them to store this, the food grain, store for the future also. Okay. So, when large quantity of food grain was produced, they wanted a storing place. So, many areas we can find archaeologists have excavated such kind of storing objects like the pots, clay pots they made. They began to make clay pots, or they had woven baskets, or they dug pits also in the ground, pits into the ground for storing all these food grains also. So these were the new way of life of the human beings. From the food gatherers, they changed into food producers or growing food, and from the nomads, they began a settled life. Also, animals were also a storing food. Animals also were a storing food because animals multiplied when they were breeding. We know that one animal became two and two animals became four. The animals also multiplied in number largely. So they were, if they had looked after them, provided, these animals could provide them milk and also always available with the animals. And then this was also providing them, the people, as meat also. So food as milk and meat were also available always. So in other words, we can say animals are, which is a reared animals are a store food or a store of food, because food is available always.